Bath welcome the depleted champion Saracens to the wreck on a wet Friday night in the West Country as Todd Blackadder's men look to recover from back-to-back last-minute defeats. Bath began the day in seventh place, 6 points off the top four, but they began brightly in front of a packed home crowd with Rhys Priestland booting them into a fifth-minute lead. Alex Lazowski skewed wide from the tee, but he didn't waste his second opportunity as he levelled the scores after Bath were penalised at the scrum. Saracens came into this one just 3 points behind the leaders Exeter, but they were second best in the first half as Bath's set piece and breakdown prowess began to make inroads. Priestland added another two penalties before the break as Bath took a 9-3 lead into the dressing rooms. Saracens have shown their frail side on the road of late, having lost their last three Premiership away games, but they seem determined to end that run. Lazowski halved the deficit to just 3 points, and despite missing a simple one a few minutes later, the England centre brought Mark McCall's men level at 9-all with another penalty, with just under half an hour to play. But the penalty count was beginning to mount for the North Londoners, and the latest defender, Ben Earl, was sent to the bin for 10 minutes for going off his feet at the breakdown. Priestland slotted the resulting three-pointer to put the West Country club back in front, heading into the final quarter. Having suffered late heartbreak against Northampton and Harlequins in the last two Premiership matches, Bath were shorn of confidence and they gifted Saracens a way back when replacement prop Ross Batty took Alex Lewington out off the ball. Yellow card for Batty, penalty to the visitors, but Lazowski's inaccuracy with the boot continued as he missed from the tee for the fourth time. And Blackadder's men made them pay. More Sarries in discipline allowed Priestland another opportunity with the boot, and the former Wales fly half delivered as he stretched Bath's lead to 6 points. Still, Sarries were in charitable mood. After conceding their 20th penalty of the night, Priestland again held his nerve as he sealed the points for Bath, who give their playoff hopes a major boost. 18-9 at the wreck in a turgid encounter. Sarries' fourth straight away defeat.